Good evening to all. We will enter to the big data. Next topic, implication of big data to enterprise society. Implication of big data to enterprise society. So IT means, you know that information technology, enterprise society means new information added to that IT. So that is called IT stack means transaction, user interaction and browsing. So that is called IT stack. Transaction, user interaction and browsing behavior. That is called the IT stack. There are three different colors: traditional, web, big data. Traditional means RDMS. RDMS called as Oracle. Next, web based called as MySQL. Next, NoSQL called as big data. This is called as three different process. The traditional IT called as LAMP process. LAMP means Linux, Apache, MySQL, PHP. That is called as a multi-processing, multimedia. That is called audio, video, image, voice. That is called LAMP process. Now, digitalized process called as a SMAQ. SMAQ is a storage, map reduce and query. This process called as a traditional and digitalized process. Now we can do the transaction history of in big data enterprise society IT. Transaction history of enterprise society process as a principle. As a principle means atomicity, consistency, isolation and durability principles. Atomicity means does not change. Atomicity means the several data back in a single process. Consistency means does not change after before. So isolation means separately. Durability means get the data, type basis. That is, there are three types of available in big data stacks: map reduce, storage and queries. Map reduce means we can get different type of bases. There are two type of bases: map and reduce. Map means that is called as here. So minimize the process, the stack. That is called map. Reduce means the query item by item